was using it to record the shit.
I think I'm going to pour. I'm going to have any more of the white. I'd like to do kind of like what you did, but right here. This one I like a lot. That's your glow, though, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm done. I'm walking away from it because I like it.
I'm walking away.
I'm
still on your toothpick. Where's the
toothpick? Right on that over. Love this one.
You have to.
If you
they may.
Keeps calling and turning off my thing. Kelly, what's your code? Kelly, what's your code?
0122 19.
No, sorry.
Fuck y'all.
Sorry.
I didn't
want to be in the picture.
Well, I'm back to get you in the picture.
I didn't want to be in it. I got boobies and belly and I don't want it. Stacy, the one. Yes, every time a phone call comes in.
You do have some monster boobies. How the hell?
I don't know, man. All I know is I was normal for about third grade.
Oh, really? Early on?
And I'm done.
I see little girls, they're like 7 or 8, 9 that are...
I'm stopping because mine's
just a thing. It's really pretty. Mm-hmm. Okay, take something and push your rocks back just a little bit further.
Dress like a damn hooker on top of that shit.
Yep.
Hooker! Now I'm sitting here like... Look, lady, I used to make a living keeping perverts behind bars. Do you not understand what they do? Ooh.
I was at my restaurant the other day, and some lady was getting an order in, and she had the shortest short shorts, and they were cut so that her butt, like, so literally, they were like a thong shorts. I'm like, do you think that's attractive?
I did mine, see?
Well, and then for the same chick just that I want to see on, that like, Facebook or whatever, talking about. Just because I dress a certain way man, if your stupid ass is advertising, don't.
Then what's going to happen?
When you get what the hell you was advertising for.
I agree. 110.
So when do we peel this? Because it's already
Yeah, like at least it's 30 or 45 minutes.
Okay. Probably right before we leave.
Oh, I don't know. Let me go.
We definitely need to peel it though, otherwise we're going to be...
I'm
going to
set an alarm on my phone so that we know to put it to the lid. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, y'all
want to
watch
I got this totally peeled away. There should not be any. Like on the floor.
But we have a lot of alcohol, luckily, so...
Okay. I want to watch it.
Say again?
I wish it was a little bit stronger in color, but
I really like yours. Really, really like yours. I wish I had gotten my tape right. But it's okay, and I like it. And yeah. It tells me what to do, and I'll know next time.
I think these only came from Aldi's, so they're...
Oh, really?
Yeah. So when I do my big tiles, just like how I do my alcohol inks and my tumblers, uh-huh. I actually lift it. I rock it back and forth, so yeah. It feeds it, and then it goes back in.
So have you done this kind of thing before?
I've done it on tiles, 12 by 12 tiles. I've done two, and three. I did two beach scenes and a weird one that Shirley put the Star Trek ship in it. Funny. That was like in the very beginning when I first met her.
Well, I really need to like... And I even like mine okay now. Yeah. Because it's different.
Yeah.
But it's okay.
So like when I go home...
I wish I had more sky thingy thing, but it's okay.
When I go home, I may go through and add some... use the White Armor Art paint. So you mix that in, and then you add some clear on it, and you put that in, and then you rock it back and forth, and you'll start to get the... And you
get
a vitamin E oil from Walmart. It's got a blue top in the hair section. You mix that in, and that's what gets you your cells.
Okay. Vitamin E oil. I'm just trying to make sure. I see it right, though.
What's that?
What
his driver's test.
Hey,
he failed it last week because the test giver, he was nervous, but he told him to do something at the very last moment, and essentially it was unsafe, and he failed him for that. I got failed when I took my test, April Fool's 1985, I had this huge Dodge Ram pickup truck. That's why I did my testing, okay? And I went down, I was driving down, there's two cars parked on the either side, and a car coming towards me, and me going the other, going the direction I was going in. And we all met, the two cars parked and the car coming in, we all met in the same spot. And the woman, she failed me. And I asked her why. And she said, because you should have given up the right of way. I said, ma'am? I've been driving this truck a lot longer than you've been sitting in it, and I knew exactly where my truck was the entire time. Mm-hmm. And she changed it past me.
I mean, he knew it right before. I failed my driving test the first time, but that's the first time I ever drove. My mom refused to teach me to drive. Then I learned when I take my driving test.
Really?
The first time I ever got one? Okay.
Did you bring your cracky bitch t-shirt?
No.
Why not?
No, I was supposed to go to
you. I'm sorry.
If I knew I was supposed to go, I would have been up all the time.
We're not going past your house or near, and I was like, oh my dirty clothes.
I really like the pearl sitting on top of the rocks. Like, actual sand.
The AB crystals?
Huh?
The AB crystal?
Yeah, like the pearl that's on top of the crystals.
But it comes off. Like, see, I blew mine. Most of it comes off. But just enough is on it.
What's that?
See? Like, you see how you sprinkled?
Yeah.
Okay, most of it comes off. So I kind of sprinkled heavy. And then when I went with the thing, this is what was left.
Yeah, I didn't do that much on mine.
Yeah.
So I might lose a little bit, but I'm not
expecting to lose. She's got a lot on her.
Yeah.
But she could leave it and put do the clear coat on top of it.
Hey Siri.
I'm not sure if I'm doing a clear coat on top. Well, no,
what
I'll probably
she
do
did?
More.
When you get home?
Yeah, I'm gonna do way.